swap two turnover sandwiches for one peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
Yeah.
What about a half a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
That's enough chance to feed all of us.
Boys and girls, if I hadn't believed in miracles, I would think that that's exactly what Jesus used to feed the 5,000 with five loaves and two tuna fish.
It could have been tuna fish because tuna fish goes a long way.